Morning, you guys. Today we are we're gonna be doing the Raven's knife. This is gonna be with the process of stock removal, and we'll be forging the Raven's head in the pummel, and we'll be hammering out the blade. And so here's our piece of material. And give me just a second, we're gonna get started. Alright, so that's what it looks like now. Let's put it in the forge. I don't need these one anymore. Let's get this thing fired up. Alrighty. All right, so I'm gonna start with the blade. I'm gonna pound in the texture that I want using the cross peen and ball peen hammers. Once I get the texture in, I'll start working on the raven's head. And I'll show you how that goes. Camera keeps getting hot, so I gotta keep going back. It's a pretty hot day. Thank you. you guys that are wondering what kind of oil I use, this is peanut oil. I use it on like all my on everything that I do. So and I'm just gonna dunk it in some water. That's the final cool off, you know. And cool now. I just need to pliers aren't. Oh my goodness, those are warm. Okay. Alrighty, towel. Wipe this down. And then we take it on the belt sander. So I gotta get it in the right light. There's our guy. There's our texture. Now we just need to leather wrap it. Be right back. Doing now is just we're gonna grind our profile, our edge flat, and then we'll grind the edge. All right, guys, I wanted to show you the final touches. So I put a flappy sanding wheel on my 4-inch angle grinder. And I touched up the blade a little bit there, okay? And then I polished this up a little bit, and then I just gave it a quick leather wrap. Let me know what you think in the comments. Yeah, not bad for an hour or two. What do you guys think? If you like these kind of videos, please give me a thumbs up, like and subscribe, and I'll show you how to make more stuff. Until then, talk to you next time.